Hey guys, Miss Jager here, and welcome back to another Fallout 4 long play. Dogmeat has apparently found something. Aw, he found the sledgehammer. Good doggy. Good doggy doggy. Anyway. So, whilst I quickly just take a couple of bits and bobs. Let's have a look, see. Get rid of the sledgehammer. Scrap that. It's only a sledgehammer, Dogmeat. Calm down. Anyway, so yes, before I go on to what we're going to be doing, which is going over to that area. Where was it? I think it's somewhere. Ah, yes, that looks like it. Yes. Mm-hmm. I basically added a couple more mods to the game. Nothing game changing. All I've done is I've added better lights on this one, so more realistic lights. So that way, whenever it goes down to exploration, rather than having the blank dire lights, if you will. We actually have some proper, decent quality lights. I'm going to add a couple of them. And I'm going to have a couple of them. Probably just wasted two of them, but whatever. And the other thing I've added, which is really quite handy. Oh, he sneezed. How cute is that? Anyway. I have also added a mod which allows me to wear the all kinds of little upd bits. Like, you know the little bits of armor that we get when we're attacking raiders or whatnot. Now, previously in other games, in the previous episodes, I noted that there were occasions where I couldn't wear anything with my Brotherhood hood batiks because for some reason I couldn't wear them. I don't know why. Well, what's cool is that this mod, which I think it's called Extended Armor Sets, not only provides you the ability to wear them, which is freaking awesome. I'm wondering, can I? Oh, I can. Can I check out my gas mask? Nice. That actually is pretty badass. I kind of wanted that from the start. I'm going to wear it like that now. Huzzah. Anyway, so what? Another cool thing is that you can actually now wear this, which means that I can now benefit from wearing those bits of armor without having to get rid of the Brotherhood fatigues. But it also means that there's apparently a whole bunch of things. Like you can customize the character's custom suit or whatever. And it is just an absolutely fantastic thing, which means now that I can actually benefit from wearing more armor to actually protect me from stuff, which is nice. I quite like that. Okay, so where are we going? We're going over here. Anyway, so I'm going to go get ye old pistol out. And what I probably will do in this episode is I will be... because I imagine we're getting close to our limit. Oh boy, yeah, we're getting close to the limit. What we're probably going to do... Have I ranked up? Oh, I have. Oh, okay. That's a bit weird. I completely forgot. Ooh, oh, yeah, I did, didn't I? Have I ranked up? No, I haven't. Okay, sorry. I thought I ranked up because I got like a little message saying, you might have ranked up. I'm like, what? Oh, never mind. And the music played. Anyway, we've been through, haven't we? I don't know why I thought we ranked up. Like, I swore I saw an image saying, you've ranked up. And I'm like, Okay, so this is the... this was the crater that I wanted to see previously. And... Oh, okay, hang on. Right, hang on. This is why I have the hazmat suit.
I like it.
This is by far the handiest thing I've found so far in my entire playthrough. Like, pistols, great. Sniper rifle, awesome. Is there anything down there? Oh, hello. That's a ghoul. Oh, that's a lot of ghouls. Oh, that's a lot of ghouls. That's... Oh, shit. No... Don't bark, you stupid... Feral ghoul roamer. Oh, shit! That's a glowing one! Right, grenade out. Grenade out. Grenade out. Grenade out. Grenade. I am wasting so many grenades on your fucking asses. Holy shit! Yeah! Behold the power of the frag grenade. Oh, come on, Dogmeat. They're monsters. How are you not getting irradiated, by the way? Dogmeat's like, I don't get irradiated, bitch. Wow, that is a lot of dead ghouls down there. I'm going to just do a tiny bit of exploration. Whoa, okay, what was that? Oh, it was the thing. Never mind. Right, I'm going to... Okay. Well, we're going to plunge ourselves, but I've got the hazmat suit. So I hope I don't get... Oh, boy. We've got stuck. Oh! Well, shit. Ooh, a fancy hairbrush. I'll steal that, because why not? I don't think I'll need the tablespoon. Oh, God, this is a dire strait, isn't it? Hello, good old friend. Damn, I can't see you. Crouching. You are one little bastard, aren't you? I'm just going to go for a body shot. There we go. Okay. Dog meat, you ignorant. Okay. Oh, now you decide to be angry. Well, tough. Oh, a gold watch. I'll have that. Oh, irradiated blood. God, I've never seen one of these before. We can actually pick them up, can't we? Though, do you want to? Look at that. Oh. Lol. Never seen a glowing one in this game before. Like, I've seen glowing ones in the previous... Well, that's better than enough. Oh, my God. That is... Wow. Okay. Yes. Drink the glowing water. Oh, this is more ghouls. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, handy. That's cool. That is cool. I like the ripples. That is actually kind of cool. That's cool. I like this game. It is glorious. This game is awesome. Oh, wow. Okay. Aha! We have found something. Bayonated. I can't believe I just said that. Bayonated! Yeah! God, I'm so stupid. Aww. I feel so sorry for these poor guys. I wonder, if bones are in a radiated place, because, you know, if any of you guys are scientists out there, or, like, people who study these kind of things, would bones, like, I know that bones technically are just a skeletal structure, but if left in an irradiated area, such as this, for an example, can they develop some abnormalities? Like, I don't know, can fungi grow on them, or some rather nasty stuff that... Personally, not many people would like to talk about, but I imagine people will be interested in, regardless. Oh, we found a nice treasure trove of loot, and it only cost us a few grenades. And dog meat, apparently. He wants to stay there. Never mind. This is like, I'm going to leave with them now. Okay. Okay, dog meat. Okay, thank you. Oh. That must be a bitch in the morning. Oh, thump. Doo-doo. I'm not going to lie, the hazmat suit I found, ooh, a little bit of stuttering. Not too good. But then again, I am recording. And in all honesty, it's not the end of the world. I mean, most of the time I'm running on that, and I'm at 45, 48 frames, it says on the thing, so it's not too bad. I'm not one of those graphical whores. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like it when I... No, never mind. Whoa. Okay. I mean, don't get me wrong, I do like smooth running, like, I do prefer to have smooth running video games, but I'm not like, oh, it has to be 60 or, you know, nothing. I'm not one of those kind of people. I have issue if people have the ability to, like, do that, but video game companies or publishers or whoever still program the game to be at 30. Like, I know the reasons behind it, but I'm just like, look, multiple people nowadays can run games at the specs which can give them, you know, so... Like, at the decent enough specs, so... Allow us. Allow us to have our fun. Nuka-Cola! Aw, don't tell me that we can't go in a Nuka-Cola. Oh, you bastards, we can't go Nuka-Cola. I love Nuka-Cola. I was really annoyed that the Americans got the bloody Nuka-Cola. Actual Nuka-Cola. And I just got the shitty... We got nothing. Ooh, I'll take some 308 rounds. Thank you. Ooh, dog meat. Stupid dog. I love you, but you do some stupid things sometimes. Ooh, nice phone. Is it dial? No, it's one of those really... Ooh, excuse me. Really... Oh. What the... Okay. I'll take the sunglasses and maybe the pipe pistol. It's the pipe pistol. It's always the pipe pistol. What the hell happened to you? Oh, Christ. Did not want to do that. Right. I'll wear the sunglasses. Oh, yeah, we can get out of these things now, can't we? Yeah. Wear the sunglasses. Wear the sunglasses over my gas mask. Does it actually work? No, it doesn't. Where's my helmet? There we go. That looks cool. I love that. It's actually quite a nice German style thing. So as you can see, it's obviously going to be clipping. But bearing in mind, this game is... we've still yet to get any decent quality modding controls. Oh, look, 244. If I get rid of the jacket and jeans, it's 242. I'm thinking if my health is... How's my health? It's 100%. Damn. I don't want to eat it. Jesus Christ, no. Oh, wow. A glowing fungus apparently is not irradiating. Who'd have thought? Well, I suppose I don't need... Oh, I suppose I do. Raider leathers. Yushanka hat. I like the Yushanka hat, though. It's an awesome Yushanka hat. And there's a lot of nice things here. I'm trying to think what I can get rid of. I'll just get rid of the pipe gun. Like the pipe. Hair trigger pipe pistol. Don't need it. Like, it's nice, but I don't need it. Though, to be honest with you, with only one more carry weight left, I think we might need to... Let's discover this place, and then we'll withdraw over to Sanctuary. Oh, hell yeah. Nuka Cherry. Actually, I'm quite a big fan of Coca-Cola Cherry. Right, there we go. Wherever the hell it is. Right. Oh, what? Oh, hey! Friendly? I'm gonna run. Damn it, you can't... You've denied me the ability to fast travel. Son of a bitch. God, you can't go near that place. Right. I think we're safe. Let's go to Sanctuary. No, not Vault 111. Sanctuary. Yeah, there we go. Oh, now that guy is a bad ass. Look at that shit. I want. That I want a lot. That looks so cool. You've got a nice compensator and machine. Oh. That's so cool. That is so cool. Well, the good thing is, I don't need to worry about companions because I only want dog meat. I don't know what it is about companions in this game. Like, when I was playing Fallout, so you can see, Darker Nights, which is nice. Oh, look at that. There's Codsworth, and he looks like a proper badass. Sweet. So there, you can see the realistic lights. Check that shit out. Hey, hey. Look at that. That's so cool. Oh, are you the trading person? No, no, okay. Right, well. If I store all the junk, then that way we can get rid of that. Right, so if I go over to, let's see. Could you please get off? Right, well, he's going to take his time, so what I'll do is I'll cut recording. And that way we'll hopefully get ourselves out of this rather dull thing. Get the Christ off! Right, finally, he decides to get off. Okay, so, have a look-see. Let's have a look-see. I've got that one. So what was the gun that I had that I still kept? Oh, yeah. Compensated hardened. Oh, that looks pretty badass. I'm not going to lie. Where's my one? Oh, my one has, like, a steel polish, whereas he's got a nice, good old-fashioned wood polish. Nice. He's got a quick eject mag as well. How much damage does that do? 23? I have 28, so I can get rid of that. So, yeah, this is a nice, cool thing, because when you get the... If I cancel and quickly go... If I quickly go back to the thing before, so quickly check that, and I go to the tabs. If you want to have a ability to be able to get good stuff out of your gun, like if you want to scrap stuff, this is the perk that you want. Because when you're scrapping weapons and armor or anything like that at all, this is what you need. Because what you'll find is you'll get loads of important materials like screws and other stuff, which is what makes this and this stupidly important. And I might even now have a reason to use this. Because in vanilla mode, I have no use for this. At the moment, at least. But now, of course, I kind of do. What perk do I want to have? Do I want to find more bottle caps? do I want to have less radiation from eating and drinking? Which, I'm not going to lie, is actually kind of handy. Or do I want to have more ability in combat? I'm thinking I probably will do... Because I'm already, like, a little bit through level 15. I'm thinking I'll probably go for the long term. No, sod it. Damage. Yes. I now have more damage in combat.
Yes.
Anyway, back to the weapons thing. So, revolver, pipe, sniper rifle. If I get rid of that, boom. Now I've got extra screws and stuff like that, which then allows me to upgrade my thing. So, for example, I can get you can get like a massively powerful receiver. So, for an example, I can get an advanced receiver for this thing, which is actually pretty decent. I'm not gonna lie. Better rate of fire. That one's yeah. Go for that. Boom. So now I has a better receiver, which means this pistol is now going to be super nice and powerful, which I like. And the magazine, I can get a large quick eject mag, which means that I can hopefully get the, I can get some awesomeness out of this thing. So boom. As I do kind of need to go through the ammunition. I'm not going to get any other things, because I actually kind of like the sights on the pistol. We already have a combat shotgun, don't we? So we can actually get rid of that. Boom! Let's see if I can get my BAR updated. Because we've got a fair amount of money for that now. Though, that said, we've got Thompson. We'll keep with the Thompson. Actually, I don't know. That's actually kind of useful. The Thompson, not so much. That said, though, standard receiver. Let me guess. Yeah. I need a gun rank 2 and all the shit that I could have used to make this thing even more powerful. Then again, though, I'm going to assume it's the same for the BAR. Automatic receiver. Hardened automatic receiver would probably be my... Calibrated? No, I want the hardened automatic receiver. The range is kind of done down a bit, though. But then again, it's I prefer to get close anyway. Rapid automate. I want to have a BAR rate of fire, you know? Powerful automatic receiver. That is probably what I want, but I need gun rank 4. So, never mind. Muzzle? I can get a bayonet, muzzle brake, or a suppressor. Though, to be honest with you, I think the BAR looks pretty decent like that. I have kind of committed to saying and gone with a large mag rather than the standard 20-round clip. But, I like my BAR. In fact, let's have a look. See how the BAR looks. See how the BAR works. Like, I got some sights for it. It probably helps if I have the lights on. There we go. A couple of bits of weird glitching when I'm aiming, but that's all right. Yeah, the BAR looks kind of good. Is it automatic? No, it's not. Okay, so it's not an automatic thing. But, you know, it's good. Got my nice little snipper rifle. I do like the realistic lights as well. Like, it's a little bit weird. There are a couple of clipping issues there, I'm not going to lie. Probably it looks best with my pistol. Yeah, it does. Well, now this thing actually has a nice looking pistol thing. So anyway, let us go back all the way over to Boston once more. Oh yeah, we need to go save that girl, don't we? Yeah. Well, we can make our way over there. Slowly. Very slowly. Love it. This game is just awesome. I love it so much. It's just fantastic, you know? Oh, that's cool. Fridge magnet. Nice. The textures in this game are just glorious. Like, I remember when I saw a couple of the... Ooh, nice. Gooify. I love it. Gooified. Or puddle. I love it. I mean, I know that the developers of the first Fallout game are different to that of this one. I know that Bethesda started with Fallout 3. But in all honesty, I think they've held quite nicely to the tradition of it, if you will. I mean, obviously, there'll be people out there saying, oh, what are you talking about? Nothing like the original ones. But in all honesty, I prefer this over the original ones. I mean, not just because it's in 3D and much better looking, but also because... The feeling of the game, you know, the relaxed pace of it, if you will. Right, okay, so we're in the plaza now. Where were we? Ah, yes, there we are. Right. What was that? Oh, hello, Raiders. I think. Is it Raiders? What is that noise? Oh, shit! Doggy, no! Nice. Oh, sweet! What's that? Camo thing, which is nice. So if I stay hidden, I am hidden. Nice. Whoa! What the fuck? I just died really randomly? What the hell? Okay. What the hell just happened? Did I, like, crunk into something, or did dog meat? Was it dog meat? I have no idea. I just died, apparently. Which is really, really kind of confusing. And slightly worrying, in case I'm out of... Aw, really? Really? Wait, no, I've just... Like, I just upgraded this thing, haven't I? Yes, okay, so it is literally just... Okay. Right, well, instead of going over there, then, let's actually go over to here. Remove that. Clear out this area. Oh! Hell yeah! I'll take... Oh, you're serious! like when he just said, a portable naval cannon and a red button, of course. I want this gun. Oh, that's so cool. That is so cool. Nah! I'm gonna... that skull thing... just throw grenades. It'll be fine. I'm kind of curious as to what the hell that thing that killed me was. If it was, in fact, just a weird random glitch. Oh, nice. I love it. VSD. VS. That is cool. I love this. This is awesome. Oh, there we go. Right, so we're next to the vault. Oh, that looks so cool. Anyway, right. Let's do a little bit of exploration. So we need to head... What's that over there? I'll just get my sniper rifle out. Okay, so is that like the terrain background? I think so. Anyway, so yeah, we need to head over to... At some point, we need to cross the river. But I can kind of go down here now, I suppose. And give it a whirl, I guess. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Those are super mutants, are they? Oh, yeah, no, they are raiders. They are raiders. Have I got... Do I even have any grenades left? I think I threw them all. No, we have a frag mine. And one grenade. Grenade out! Now I don't have any grenades. Where's the Molotov? There's a Molotov. Ooh, bloody hell. Right, okay. Dog meat is on fire. Right, let's see what we can do. Ah, bastards. Bloody hell. Oh, super mutants! Not good. Not good at all. Run away. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. I've wounded him. That's good. Wounded or pissed off? I don't know what's worse. Oh, no, good. He's hidden. Let's just stay hidden. Yes! You see what I mean? Mods! Makes things so much better. Don't move a muscle. If they don't see me, they can't kill me. Oh, he's not... Oh. It works! Oh my god, we're hidden! Just hide! Take my shot, take my shot, take my shot. Boom! Sucker! Woohoo! Suck it! Embrace it! I don't know what that is, but we'll kind of keep to what we've got. So keep down a bit, keep down. Oh, I really am not a big fan of this night vision scope. I might just... Ooh, get down, get down.
God! Spineless human! Can't escape me!
Oh, well, I did. So what are you going to do about it? Oh, wow. That's kind of... Oh, hey, dog meat! Oh, bloody hell. Holy shit! Damn! That was quite big. Oh wow, we had a 50 cal round? proper chest piece. I might nick that. Put that on my apparel. Chest piece, chest piece. Boom! There we go. So now I has chest piece! Oh, he looks like a right badass now. Look at that! That looks pretty damn cool. Let's reload. And go first person. There we go. Right, so we've killed a couple of people. Get my pistol out again. Oh, so we stumbled into a bit of a combat scenario there. But it would appear to be that we came out victorious, even though we probably... I don't know if we were the target or not. Can't... Let's keep going. Oh, dude. I kind of hope we can explore this. I might make two episodes just so I can explore this building. This is looking glorious. Can I go in? No! Don't tell me I can't go into this glorious, sexy building. Come on. You cannot cock-tease me with such an awesome-looking building. Come on. No! No! Why? You won't let me in. Why? No! I'll sod you then. Oh, my looks. First of all, you deny me the ability to get into this godly beautiful building. And now you give me frickin' Myalurks? Thanks a lot, Bethesda. Singing your praises a few minutes ago. Now I'm not too sure if I want to. Bastard. Well, we might as well condemn ourselves to terrifyingly large monsters. But first of all, let's see if we can... Oh, hello. It would appear to be that the Myalurks are being drawn away. I shall take a good opportunity to... Yeah, that works. How's it looking? Like, they must be fighting someone over there. I might change the scope on this thing just a tad, just so I can perhaps have it as a normal scope. Because it's nice to have at night, don't get me wrong. Right, let's just go stealthy for a second. I think the brightness setting turns a bit when you go invisible. Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ! Dog meat! Stupid thing! I'm gonna shoot you in the bloody ass. Eat it! There we go. Down. Reload. I am very much grateful for this piece of kit. Kind of wish I could put it on dog meat, though, because then he wouldn't expose himself. Though that said, something tells me, even if he did do this... Right, down. What goes on over there? Oh, it's my alert me. I'm not too fast. Oh, look. Is that a super mute? Or is that a raider? That looks like a raider. Ooh. That's encouraging. Shotgun out, I guess? Might as well. Actually, no. Pistol. Pistol. Radioactive? No, not radioactive. Just slightly flooded. Oh, wow. Dude. Right, let's just look around before we get ambushed by something in my glory. Look at that. This game. Oh, this game. Oh, this game. Look at that. Hey, there's the boat we went to a few episodes back. That's cool. Oh, this game. It looks glorious taking a picture of that. So taking a picture of that. That is just gorgeous. Especially at the time of day as well. I love finding shit like this. That is glorious. There we go. That is fantastic. I swear I'm more of a tourist than a video gamer at times. Like, you know there's those games where you spend forever just taking the right shot, you know? It's glorious. Right, well, let's have a look at our potential threat of enemies. I think they are raiders. I'm not too sure. Well, we'll find out in a second whilst I stroll into that. Yeah, they're bad guys. Maybe I can sneak up to them. Oh, hello. There's one of those over there. Yeah, they're raiders. They are raiders. Oh, hell yeah. Right, there's a scavenger over there. Ah, bollocks. Oh, no, I did actually hit him. I did actually hit him. Nope, did not hit him that time. Right, if I stay calm, Oh no, the dog. I was going to say, if I remain still, they won't see me. But then the dog will be spotted. Got one. He's down.
No!
Dog me! Keep him busy, Will. Thank you. Right, where is the dog? Got another house? Health is a little bit low. Nice! Shit. Right, okay, let's get some health then. Nom 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 nom. Get the hell out of there. Reloading. Right, get the pistol out. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Get down. Aim. Shoot! He's down. Right. Oh, crap. I can't see him. Run, 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 run. Ow. Dog meat. Actually do your job. You son of a bitch. Right. That's one hit. Nice! Nice! Ow!
Maybe!
Son of a bitch! I love how I can still see the sides of my screen with that. I imagine there'll be a mod to fix that. Dog meat!
No!
Oh, never mind. I'm like having a dramatic sadness moment. He's like, I'm fine. Shotgun shell. Okay, dog meat. You just start feasting on his flesh. That's okay. Ooh, I might get these. See how it goes. Now I have a reason to have these things. Okay, so sturdy leather right arm. Oh no, I've already got. Oh, that's the left leg. Right, so I can have that. So, raider right leg. I now have a full complement of armor, technically speaking. Not that that'll matter, but still. We'll take the short combat rifle. We can break down the stuff for parts then, that way, if I can. Ooh, there's another Myalurk. And also a bad guy. Ooh, let's have a look. What weight do I have? I haven't got much left weight. Muffled enabled. Oh, okay. We'll see what happens when we take that. What's that? Strengthened heart. Oh, I don't need that, don't I? We're fine. We don't need it unless, of course, we find a weapon station. Whereupon then I can be like, oh, hello. Well, I just found out what happened to the guy. That gas mask would look cool. I will take that. I think I've got one. I think I've got three now, but I don't care. Dog meat. What have you found? What have you found, boy? Let's have a look. Apart from all the dead people. What have you found? What have you found, boy? Come on. Come on, doggy. Ah, oh, thank you. I don't know why. I always look at him. I should be like, what is he looking at? Rather than looking at the dog, you know? That's such an stupid game. Ooh! Ah! Oh, ha 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 ha. I cannot use this. Who is alive? Oh. Oh, really? Oh, I see you. I see you. Now will you let me craft? Yes. scrap, so we can get some leather out of that. Okay, so that's 10. And that's... Okay, so we'll need to metal. Okay, so... Oh, you see, that's annoying, because it means now that that's... Okay, well, we can scrap that then. It's unfortunate... But it means I can actually, I can, Right, okay, so if I go to my apparel then. If I go crouch, what happens? I'm not hidden, so I need the chameleon thing, don't I? Yeah. Yeah, now I'm hidden. Oh, even my freaking... Pip-Boy is hidden. Nice. Okay. So I need to get rid of sturdy raider right arm. Okay, that makes sense. Scrap that. Get some steel. There we go. And sweet. I guess we've done that then. Fantastic. Right, let's have a look, see if we can find anything else. It's a shame it's not a guns thing there, because then I could just take some of the weapons we found and nick some of that as well. Like, we'll nick. I could take some of the weapons we found and hopefully, like, repurpose it, if you will, so we could, like, basically have better stuff. Have I cleared this area? No, not technically not. But if we can find a weapons thing here, that would be fantastic. That, or I'll have to, before we go into the next episode, quickly nip back and reutilize the weapons standpoint. What is that? That did nothing, but okay. Oh, wow, okay. That's cool. Oh, that looks kind of fresh. Almost as if that's not really being used. Wait, no, there's an area around there you've got to be careful about. Yeah, the combat zone. We don't want to go too close to that. That building does look badass. Oh, aren't we all fancy here? I got a little elevator. And dog meat's going to fall to his death. Or not, as the case may be. Yes, dog meat, we know you're a god. Stop showing off. He's such a bastard. Anyway, I might round things off for today's episode on this lovely high bit of terrain. Hello, dog meat. Yes. Ooh. Ah, so there's the combat rifle. Right. I might take that. And do we have a weapons making facility? English not working for me. Oh, I say. That looks cool. That looks cool. And a camera. Yes. We must have the camera. Oh, dude. That looks pretty sweet, actually. Nice. Zoom out a bit and it'd be like, yo, ho, mother trucker. That's cool. I like it. This could be a lovely little HQ for me. Because it's like up and above, so we don't have to worry about anything down below, like the Mire Lurks or any kind of horrible world. I suppose the mosquito-y things, if they decide to fly high. But then I've got dog meat, who they'll just feed on whilst I'm sleeping. And then... Because he's not going to die. It's an apparent thing that dog meat won't die. I mean, all the amount of times I've left dog meat to his unfortunate death is just stupid. But anyway. So, yes. We shall end the episode here. Ooh, is that a survivor camp? He says, aiming her rifle at them. It looks like a survivor camp. That's cool. I like that. Oh, hello. Oh, this is so cool. I love it. Anyway, I will round things off for today's episode here, so thank you very much for watching. If you like this kind of content, do let me know in the comment section down below, clicking on the like button, and of course subscribing to the channel. If you yourself are a Fallout 4 player, a modder, or anyone who does who've played this game, or a YouTuber or whatever, you fancy any hints and tips or feedback for the episode, do let me know. I am very much keen on doing as much as I can to help you guys out, as well as you help me out and sort of immerse the emotion stuff. So anyway, I will catch you guys next time. This is Miss Jager, signing out.